Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carpen course and to another online tournament here on the PlayStation Fishing League. But we're currently looking to have a go at the Carp Series, which is on Loch Mickle. Now I do have a tackle box for carp on Loch Mickle. I know we have. There it is. Right, where to go? Always give us a suggestion. Actually, I haven't fished down that end of the lake for quite a while. Actually, I think we might take down there. Right, here we are. That's as time as recording this video, the rotation has just restarted. So it is. Looks like it's only just me so far done it, or starting to do it. Right, we'll take this peg here. So, Milky Toffee, Essential Salt and Link. Yeah, that's what I last used when I did carp fishing on Loch Mickle. Let's see what we get. We've got spod mixing, spod rod. Hopefully we're going to get some carp down this end. But we're running with a size 2 hook. If we use a 4, we'll get the chub. Which is what we do not want. But it might give us a slow start on the carp. Well, so far no carp action. I'm hoping they're down this end of the lake. As I say, usually go up to the top boat ramp. Well, it looks like we've got a fish activity near rod 3. Well, it's definitely quiet. I've got a feeling we're going to change the hooks. But as soon as we do that, we will get the chub. Right, we gotta change the hooks. Actually, we'll take a size 8 on that one. See what happens. I've got a feeling we're gonna end up with chub. Well, there's definitely no action in this area. Something's not one of the rods. There's definitely carp here. Because one just jumped out of the water. Actually, we'll move rod 2. See what's just down in front of us. We finally got something. And it's a koi carp. I think we'll keep the size 2 hook on this rod. Right, our first fish. 4 pound 8 ounce. Koi carp. But I think we're going to have a slow match down at this peg. I think we're going to be moving up the top because this is just far too slow down this end. Right. We're going to have to go for using a boat. Right, there we go. Carp all up this. Oh no, we've got a chub. Right, that size 8's got to come off. This was the risk with the size 8. Right. Even if we had the size 4 on, we'll still get the same problem with the chub. Hopefully now we'll get some carp. Right, hopefully this is a carp. It is. Oh, decent size one. Let's put up a good fight. Right, got it. Oh yeah, definitely is a decent fish. £34.14. That's a good start up at this end. This is where all the large fish are. Definitely lots of fish activity around this area. Oh, we could do some more carp appearing. Usually if you do a predator match, you see a lot of carp, especially if you use a lure. is to bring them out. Come to a carp match, they're nowhere to be seen. I say you see a lot of trout and salmon. Very strange. Well, I was hoping we were going to get a fish then. Something's knocking the bait. Ah, there we go. Oh, it looks like a leather carp, maybe a mirror. I think it's leather. Right, we finally got it. Oh yeah, it's a leather carp. £30, 4 ounce, that would do. Right, looks like the fish are finally coming. Oh, we're back on the koi carp. Right, managed to get that one. Looks like another rod's going again. Oh, they're all going. Right. I think rod three went first. Right, oh, that's a small koi carp at £13 and a bit. Right, let's get you back out. Well, it looks like they're all koi carp. Oh, but as these move around at a turn of speed. So we got that one. Well, so I've got a decent sized mirror. Right, we got that one. £26.13. Thank you. That is a mad flurry of activity. Now we go quiet for a bit. Well, it is a bit of a slow start. We only got £151.08. We're not far off halfway through the event, so it is being very slow. Fish. Got another leather carp, I think. Yep. Ooh, nice, £33.50, that's what we can do with. No wonder the dude's happy. Off again with it. That's koi carp. They're usually small. Yeah, £14 exactly. Yeah, small one. Further, actually, it's too far now. I'd be surprised if we actually catch a fish with rod too. It went too far out. We've got this mirror carp, £23.03, that's not bad size. Actually, we've got a fish on it. Koi carp, which I think might have koi carp on rod two as well. Oh, come on. Well, £16 and a bit koi. Well, think this might be a koi carp as well. Yeah. I think one of the older ones. Yeah, a small one. £11.13. That's supposed to catch anything out of them reeds. If you did that in real life, you would get snagged and lose your tackle. Looks like leather carp are coming back. Let's get it. £26.12 for that leather. So halfway through the event we managed to get £277.09, which is a bit low. Right, got that one. £28 exactly. Another leather. Now it's just a case of waiting again. Well, it's definitely gone quiet. I think we'll put a bit of bait out to see if we can get this carp back. I think we might attract some of the other species though. Ah, there you go. Oh, rod three's going as well. These two didn't get no bait on them. A nice £29.05 leather. That's a nice size fish. Oh, we've got somebody else joined us. They'll probably beat me anyway. We're having a slow match. Right, we managed to get this, I think, leather carp, yeah. Ooh, another £23. Right, that's rod three. So now we've got to just wait again. You'll put some bait over on this rod 3. See what else we can catch over there. Let's see if we get some on rod 2 as well. You never know, we might be able to get some more fish on it. Let's put the rod down. Wasn't meant to do that. And there we have it, rod 2. So it's decent size. I think it's a mirror carp. Yeah, it's a mirror. 36 pounds 6 ounce. That would do very nicely. Another koi carp. Looks like the fish have come back. Oh, I managed to get that one. Oh, decent size, £21.10. Yeah, dude looks happy. Now this one's putting a song and dance up. Got it. Oh, £21.14, a small one. Ah, there we go, another koi carp. Needs to be found the koi carp again. I managed to get it. Oh, £21, 6 ounce. So we're up to £471, 12 ounce. We picked up a bit. Say I'll get knocked quite a way down. A lot more will come, we can get better scores. Ah, it looks like the fish have moved again. Actually, I think we'll try rod three in a different place. There's been some carp jumping over this way. See what's over there. Move rod two out a bit more. And we'll move rod one over here. If we catch anything in these areas. Well, we've got something on rod one. Oh yeah, decent sized fish as well. Oh, I managed to get that. Oh yeah, it is decent leather. £33, 9 ounce. That's paid off moving over that way. So we're at £505 and 5 ounce. Hope we'll get some more decent sized fish over in that area. And we're off again. Well, it came in pretty easy. Oh, £21, 6 ounce. I'm surprised on that. Usually pull up a good fight. Oh, somebody else has joined the fun. Well, there's nothing happening over there on rod 3. Let's move it over that direction. We've got one of the colourful quick art. Oh yeah, he is colourful. Now we just need some more carp instead of trout. They seem to be appearing again. Ah, carp near rod 3. Hope he's going to take the bait. Well, it seems to have gone quiet over near rod 1. Right, rod 3's going. Oh, another koi carp. Let's put up a good fight. Ah, oh, there we go. £22.9 that would do. Right, it looks like someone else has joined the fun. Well, we're caught up to just 5 minutes left. This is where the fish will vanish. Usually normally what happens. Ooh. We might get something. Oh, a decent sized leather. Oh, we got that one. Ooh, a nice £41 5 ounce leather. No, the dude's very happy. I'd say that one's coming to a good time. But it's taking us over £600. Well, it's £603.15 and we've got another rod going. Right, let's get that mirror. Oh, another £28.15. Oh, managing to get a fish. Usually it's the opposite. Going. I got that one. Oh, another £30 exactly. That's a nice size. Oh, it's come close to the boat. It was my hook quality might be bad. Oh, it's a koi carp. Right, we got that one. £18.04. Actually, we'll leave that rod out. We've got a short time left. So we got up to £681.3. After the very slow start we had, I'm surprised we actually got this much. I think that's what we're going to be finishing with anyway. Yep, that's what we're definitely finishing with. Currently we are at top of the boards, but I won't stay there. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for the notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.